Hi, I'm Detective Donny Moses, and this is Police Beat. Today we're here to remember those who paid the ultimate sacrifice during the attacks of the World Trade Centers in 2001. Runners from near and far are here to show their appreciation by participating in our Run to Remember. And on behalf of the Baltimore Police Department, we say thank you.
You're watching Police Beat.
You're watching Police Beat.
There's going to be thousands of people here. It's a good money raiser. It's a good cause, and we're doing it because we're American citizens. Whether we're running, so if we're going out and serving in the military, or if we're doing like a public servant where we're a fireman or a police officer, we need to give everything because freedom isn't free.
And of course, to support all of the American military, Army, Navy, Marine, Air Force, who are supporting our nation and what this day stands for.
Forces this morning as well, who were in harm's way across the
across the ocean. I've got a son that's over in Kandahar. So I'm praying for them every day. And I'd also like you to remember all the men and women, firefighters and police officers that don't get to run on this day, but they're around to keep us safe. And as you leave, you're going to run by some of those firefighters and you're going to see those police officers along the route. Wave to them and say hello. Have a good time. We'll see you.
Remember those who they run for, all who lost their lives on 9/11, and be with us as a nation and a people forever. Amen.
Winter Volunteer Fire Department, and we're running today to remember 9/11 and all the firefighters, the 343 that lost their lives and all the other innocent victims, and remember the sacrifices that were made to right things.
And the reason why I run is to honor all the men and women that served this city, that served this country, for all the people that died in 9/11. And I never, ever want to forget this day.
run this race in memory of all the people that lost their lives in 9/11 in New York, and I run it for the police officers and the fire people of today that are still around and doing the job for us every day, working hard, keeping us safe, and all those things.
Today to support the families and the loss for the loss of their loved ones on the 9/11 of 2001, and I pray for their families each and every day.
It's a wonderful day. It's great to remember everything that happened, the events of several years ago, and the wonderful sacrifices that our service people have made.
And I hope more people would join us in this effort to run for a cause and be active in your community.
It was a great run. It was great to run and say thank you to all the police officers and fire officials running with us and along the race. It was just a great day to show them our gratitude.
Just coming out here and showing support for them and for what everybody does to make this town safe. It's quite a job. It's quite an undertaking. And it's a little sacrifice we can make for everything that everybody else does.
And I'm here to support all of our fallen brothers and sisters who gave so much. Thank you.
I always enjoy doing it. It's nice to meet people from other agencies and that type of thing. So I always have a good time. This was a great race today. I really enjoyed myself.
And I ran this race for the memory of all the people who lost their lives and the police officers. My dad's a police officer for the Baltimore City Police Department, and I'm really running it for him. Thank you.
So we want to thank all of our fallen heroes and their family members for the sacrifices they made on September 11, 2001. For Police Beat, I'm Donny Moses.